walk out with another.
What's up, guys? It is the Tohono Nation Rodeo and Fair weekend. It's really, actually it's Thursday. It's the day before, well, technically events start today. So yeah, I am currently leaving though, because I have to go home and get some stuff done. But yeah, I just want to check in. Hope you enjoy the vlog. This is all Rodeo Fair weekend, what usually my weekend consists of during this time. If you don't know where the Rodeo Fair is, it's down in Tohono Nation, Sales, Arizona. And yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on. I usually compete. You'll see. But yeah, today I just helped with the employee rodeo, and it's basically for employees on the nation, their departments, you know, they have teams. Yeah, it's all fun. And yeah, and I also kind of helped with the exception rodeo. I wasn't able to vlog a whole lot, that kind of sucked. But I also, you know, went back and helped my mom in the office. So yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much what I did. So yeah, I'm heading home right now. Have some stuff to do, and then yeah, so enjoy the vlog.
Peace. Montana is his name, the steer riding, it is his game right here today. Come on, join him in. Hey, yo, watch out. Oh, get him off that steer, man. He was locked in, he was wedged in, and he was riding him to a standstill and decided to take him down to the ground. How about giving it up one more time for Montana here today? Judges are probably going to give him a re-ride, right? All right, Jonathan, grab your rope, buddy. You're going to grab a re-ride. Grab your rope. Tism Justin, representing the auction, Masaktosh in December outside. Tism, come on, Tism. Whoa. To the ground. There he goes. JW's got to get him. Oh, man. He had him figured it. For the Casa Grande Cowboy also, folks. Turn Rodeo. Thank you again. We're going to start the show tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. with our Masters Rodeo. We still got some quad roping coming up here. Thank you again. We'll see you tomorrow.
Got home like not too long ago, and real quick, I wanted to show you, I made a couple of dresses for me and my niece, because we're supposed to play Thaka, and having like a big celebration for it, and I had made, and they had asked us to wear traditional skirts, so I made a couple. I just need to put the ribbon on and put the elastic in there, and yeah. If you didn't know, I know how to sew, so yeah. Okay. So yeah. Good morning, guys. Oh man, it was a journey getting here. I tried to get here and sales at 8:30 because the roads are gonna close, but I was kind of rushing, and then one of my friends, she forgot her Western shirt, and so I had to go drop that off with her, and yeah, I made it. Somehow made it. I don't know. I'm gonna put a little bit of makeup on because I look tired. Just to cover my tiredness. Oh, I play in an hour, so I'll try to vlog some of it. Pretty. make sure they're watching me record. Yeah, I'll try to vlog some of it. I vlog people playing. I ride tonight at 5. It's my first time riding since Veterans Weekend in November. I've just been, you know, I jump on the horse. I just done barrel work and still kind of working out. Not as rigorous, but I started running more again. And then, yeah, so hopefully I do good. One of the guys is coming. Oh, yeah.
Is he? Did I interview him? What do you think about this game, sir? You guys gotta stop fucking around, right? What's your prediction?
Never mind. I'll bring in the next guest, all the way from Hiller River. She's a rodeo queen, but she decided to come this way.
Oh, and then we got this guy. The chair.
We gotta get a perk hat.
We gotta get a perk hat.
Unicorn.
Unicorn. Yeah, unicorn.
We home?
Okay. Wait, let me fix this.
You're on my vlog, guys.
On my vlog.
That was my vlog.
My vlog. I hope your probation officer's not here or follows me on the vlog.
get to vlog our last game. My phone was dying, and that's what I used to record. So, yeah, we won championship. It was close. It was a close game. Well, throughout the whole game, it wasn't that. Or, yeah, okay, yeah, it was close, actually. And then it wasn't close, and then it was again. So, yeah, it came down to the very last pitch, honestly. Yeah, I think we barely won by, like, one, I think. Something like that. And I'm probably going to take a nap, and then I'm going to, because I'm kind of burned out. Like, the sun, like, really, like, my lips are chapped, and my face feels like it got sunburned. A little bit. So yeah, I'm here in Sills. Yeah, in 500 feet it says. So yeah, I don't know if I can see. So yeah, I guess in 500 feet I'll get.
I'm not gonna lay around and whine and moan, 'cause somebody done me wrong. Don't think for a minute that I'm gonna sit around and sing some old sad song.
Flag is out, we are ready to go. Up, pals, out, and ready to stay outside. Come on, Oriana.
Waiting for a good song. The girls are all tired over there.